The fifth homer of the season provides the winning margin. Obviously a lot at stake in this series. How important to win the first game?
Yeah, it's great to get the win. Just we know everyone counts. Just come out here, played a good game. Tight one there. Just both teams played well and glad to get the win.
Darvish had all his pitches working. Had a fastball, I think 98 miles an hour. You got a two-seam fastball. What was your approach at that at-bat?
I was just trying to get something middle of the plate and stay short to it. I mean, he's got such good stuff. I didn't want to foul something off and, you know, was able to get on top of that one and get enough of it to get out of here.
Waino was really good. The bullpen was exceptional. I want to ask you about Gallegos, who gets out of another bases loaded jam. He's done that a lot. How impressive has he been?
He's been incredible for us. I mean, he's been huge. Didn't make the team out of spring. Comes in. He's pitching some of the biggest situations, and it's been awesome for us. That's what it's going to take. We're going to need, you know, all 25 plus more guys, and that was a good win.
Big series, and the crowd was really into it. How much fun playing in front of this crowd?
Yeah, this is great. This is why you want to play the game, just sold out crowds against a division rival, and it's fun. Like I said, it's probably going to come down to the last week, maybe the last game of the year, and it's going to be a fun couple months.
Thanks.